judge Veronica Harcourt the Fifth, that I find these two, Gayle and Ben, guilty of crimes against broadcasting. Guilty, guilty, guilty to death! Ha ha!
No, honestly, it was all her idea. She thought it'd be funny. I'm sorry.
Seems a bit harsh, death.